What's happening now? Get the flip out of here. Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. Dereck Reacts, back at it again. You've been right. Enjoy the silence, Depeche Mode. Yes, we're gonna be taking it live, my friends. Yes, and you guys are probably just curious, wondering, where the heck are you? What's going on with your background? It's my new studio, guys. My new studio. If you attended my live stream, I went in depth about that. I moved to a different location, and hopefully this will work out. We'll see how the sound and all the ambience goes, and I'm still gonna go bananas. Nothing's gonna change. It's gonna look a little bit different, and hopefully my editing process is smoother. That's the goal. So let's get right to this, guys. Well, I did hear this, but live, guys, first time. Let's go over it. Let's get right to it. Before we get into the video, please take a moment, comment, like, and subscribe. Makes videos like these all the more possible. And also join Patreon today. If you do, you'll be able to support the channel, which is greatly appreciated, guys. Yes, goes a long way and never goes unnoticed. Check out my store, DerekReacts.store. I have a lot of custom tees, designs, a lot of cool stuff. If you see something you like, grab it today and it's yours. Yes. Be sure to follow and subscribe both on Instagram and on Facebook. If you're new to the channel, guys, welcome. I also have a Spotify playlist. If this one makes me go bananas, guys, it's going to go directly on there. Be sure to check that out. All right, guys, without further ado, let's go. Look at that. Wow. Amazing, amazing.
Words like violence break the silence. Come crashing in into my new world. Painful to me, this right near me. Can't you understand? Oh, my little girl. All I ever wanted, all I needed is here.
Oh my god! I love that! That was a little different. What a nice little jam. Unbelievable.
Vows are spoken to be broken. Feelings are tense.
Words are trivial.
Pledges remain. Words are meaningless and forgettable.
Engagement, engagement.
Yeah,
so nasty, my god. That's how it gets done, my friends.
Hey!
That place is packed.
Come on, let's hear you say!
And that's how it gets done, my friends. Of course, this was going to get approved. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I approved the video, the original audio and all that. I mean, guys, listening to this for a second time around, believe it or not, yes, it's true. I haven't listened to it since my last reaction. It's just so jam-packed with so much full of sound. But the thing is, if I said this in my reaction last time, it's all about the pace in this, the tranquility aspect. But it's so jam out at the same time. And the thing is, they don't have to go crazy with anything. The instrumentation does it so well. And his voice accompanies the music so well. And I love it. I love everything about this one. Oh my God, really high up on my list. Top five, guys, top five. I often say those things. But, you know, you just can't help to fall in love every single time you hear it. And it's one of those songs you keep coming back to, keep coming year after year, regardless of what year it is. Look at this, guys. 2022, and it still sounds fresh. I've said it before. Fantastic. Let's continue. What's happening now? Let's get the flip out of here. Probably the interlude. No, they didn't. Oh, I just got goosebumps. It's like darker. I like it. Oh, he's got a guitar solo. Everybody's going nuts. Something else live. Oh, I remember that. It's a little different though. They own this. They own it. It's theirs. Background moves. Wow. I didn't know that. Ladies and gentlemen, is that incredible? Oh, they're finishing up the... So great, those guitar strings. Fantastic. Fantastic, my friends. Fantastic. After seeing this, first time seeing them live, go at this. And it's a true beauty. It's a true beauty. They're a different animal, guys. Live. Total different animal live. And you get a kind of like a more in-depth look on how they do these things and how it works. And I love every bit about it. I think that background is so enticing too, right? You look at that background and you're like, damn, how did they pull that off? How did they pull that background off? You know, I thought it was a still image, right? Very artistic. But then it goes full on digital, you know, towards the end as the bodies start moving. They're in these contorting positions. It's just very, very artistic, very, very different, and all around good. This is a very, very lifting type of song. I think I've said it before. It has a tranquil aspect to it, but it's just very, very pleasing to hear, and it's a lifter. It lifts you up, and they do a good job doing that with the crowd too, you know? Everyone being engaged and singing along with them, and just unbelievable. Love the guitar parts, love the synth parts, love the dark elements that were very surprised there. I wasn't expecting those things there to come out. But remember, this was supposed to be a ballad at first, and then they decided to take this into the studio, rework it, and make it up-tempo track as they released it. And you know what? I think either or would have been great, but you know, this is so good. This is so good what we got here. Oh my God, my friends, my bananas, my friends. Everything was so good. I enjoyed it. I want to see them more live. If you have anything else to throw at me, I'm reading your comments below. This looks like they were just ending the concert, and I guess they're going to go on and do an encore after. I don't know. But it was just, I had to do it. Love the pop elements with those house grooves. I said that in my reaction. I'm all about it. Until next time, guys. Take care. Hey, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to see more videos like these, be sure to check this one out. And also take a moment to comment, like, and smash the subscribe button to stay on all the latest reaction videos. And guys, yes, I have a Patreon link. Be sure to check that out when you get a chance. Help support my channel. Makes recommendations like the one you just saw all the more possible. All right, guys. Take care. Love you guys. Peace.